pick it up in the first quarter. No score. The junior Jays' Luke Sims takes the handoff and runs it in 15 yards out for the touchdown. Prep up 7-0. Late in the first half, more from the junior Jays. This time, Reed Burke is going to hook up with Grant Mathis on the score here. Creighton Prep goes on for the victory, 38-21.